I just watched Jackass Forever, and here are my thoughts on it. Going into this movie, I expected a lot of cringeworthy, painful stunts, and well, I pretty much got what I asked for. This movie was a lot of stupid fun, and going into it, that's all I expected to get out of it. If I had to rank it from a scale of 1 to 10, honestly, I'd give it a 10 out of 10. It was a lot of fun watching this movie. And out of the two movies I watched this year, I'd have to rank this one above Scream.